If you don't have borders and fair elections, you don't have a country. And we don't have borders and we don't have fair elections when you get right down to it. On day one, I will terminate every open border policy of crooked Joe Biden and the Biden administration. And to stop the deadly drugs that are poisoning our people.